picks up the lead. Oh, and Zanotti, oh, with a terrible crash.
Amalek Zanardi, a big optimist, a man who learned that in life, as long as you have something to fight, even the greatest defeat can be turned into your greatest victory. If I didn't believe it was possible, I wouldn't have tried. But 4 years after my accident to step on the podium as a race winner, it was certainly very special. That champagne tasted very nice. London 2012 was my horizon, and it was great to have such an important goal in front of you. And that was the real value, you know? Having something for which I was so passionate, not just the training part, but also technically speaking, making the vehicle perfect for me, was so exciting. There's nothing that magical hidden in what I did. I didn't jump on my bicycle because I wanted to go to London and win. I won because I wanted to ride my bicycle. That is the simple secret behind what I did. When you're competing, of course, the focus is always 100% on what you're doing. But when the race is over and you end up with a gold medal in your hands, well then, at that point, you really end up understanding how important your achievement is. Coming from almost the bottom to enjoy and to touch the sky with your finger, it was fantastic. Whenever I get asked, why Alex, at your age, did you decide to come back to motorsports? I would just tell to the same people who posed that question, listen to the sound of the engine. Isn't that an answer? If you don't understand it, it's not my problem. Where would I be if my accident didn't happen? Who knows? I mean, I could be a guy maybe with legs, but not as happy as I am. I'm Alex Zanardi, I'm a lucky person because at the age of 47, things are not over yet.